In the upcoming Massachusetts midterm elections, voters must not only elect a new governor and lieutenant governor, but also a new attorney general and state treasurer.
The Massachusetts midterms matter because all the statewide offices are up for grabs right now. So this is going to be a major change in terms of who's running Massachusetts.
Beyond local Massachusetts government positions, voters will also elect a new Senate representative, as well as a new representative from the 6th Congressional District. The outcomes of these elections will determine which party gains control of the U.S. Senate and House of Representatives.
The midterm elections are going to be crucial because it will determine really the fate of the control of the United States Senate. If the Republicans pick up 6 net seats, they will have control of not only the Senate, but the House of Representatives. If that's the case, President Obama is going to have some major difficulties getting anything through. I think the Republican Party, from henceforward, if they lose the gubernatorial race, will put no national resources into the state. And that means pretty much a death warrant for the Republican Party.
Voter turnout is typically much lower during the midterm elections. However, this time around, voters are urged to head to the polls because of the number of statewide offices that are vacant. Ultimately, the outcome of these elections will determine which political party gains control of the state of Massachusetts. Reporting for BUTV News, I'm Caitlin Fichtel.